Hi, I'm Angela Martin and welcome to Kuranda Springs at number 48 Mason's Road in Kuranda. This lifestyle property is simply idyllic and stunning. It's quiet, it's peaceful, and it is 100% private. And the house, oh my goodness, it is beautiful. It is beautifully classic, it's elegant, and it is just character-filled homestead, and it's actually literally nestled in just under an acre of just open, bright, sunny and beautiful natural gardens. And of course, I don't know if you can see it from here, but we have amazing rainforest backdrop, plus lots of other lifestyle, luxury lifestyle and self-sustainability factors and features that are just going to absolutely blow you away. So don't forget to subscribe by pressing that little red button so that you're notified of other fabulous lifestyle properties like this one. So let's go in and have a look. You are seriously going to fall in love with this magnificent lifestyle property. I'm very seriously never, ever, ever lost for words. In fact, maybe only one time, and this is one of them. This is just the most beautiful house. I mentioned that just, you know, 30 seconds ago. But when you come in, there is just unbelievable sense of calm. And it is like a French provincial homestead or farmhouse, whichever way you want to look at it. But one of the most amazing things that you see, as soon as you come in those doors, all the doors open up, by the way, but, you know, we'll go through that. This is real brick and that is a real fireplace. So, you know, before we even start talking about the tropics and the wet tropics and the beautiful warm weather, you can imagine wintry, not that it gets too cold in Kuranda, but fabulous romantic fires in 1 month, 2 months of the year. And of course, it's just, shouldn't be sitting down here, but you could just imagine relaxing with a glass of wine and just watching that fire roar with your loved ones or your family or your friends. But orientation, we'll do a little tiny bit because we've got the master and the ensuite over this side. Plenty of bright open natural space. Again, we've got another bedroom in here, and then this side we've got a bedroom, bathroom and the laundry. And then on the outsides of the house we've got office, and on that side we've actually got an art studio or another room. So this is exciting. Come this way. We're going to start here because when I said beautiful, I'm going to use that word I don't know how many times. It has got all the elements of comfort, coziness, homeliness, but quality, yummy lifestyle. And of course, we've got brilliant prep bench, lovely stone, real yummy features, you know, your taps and your fittings, they all make sense. And of course, this brilliant big, let you see this. This is just a cooking machine in here. And again, all beautifully tiled. Now, we've got little bits of sort of air vents, if you like, on some of the doors, because that just helps with the airflow, again, in the wet tropics. But check this out. We have fabulous, fabulous pantry. Plenty of space. With a little light and the door that opens up. And this looks like it's actually silky oak wood. And the butler's sinks, I love these. These are like old china and they just give it so much character, unbelievable character. Then, as if that's not like yummy enough, this is, it's a stunning room. You know, you could use beautiful, you could use stunning. We say elegant and we say classic, but when you come from the front through into the kitchen, into this space, you're surrounded by garden and natural light. And in the wet tropics, natural light is such an important feature. And again, it's quiet. It's quiet as quiet can be. All these doors open up. And again, just before I forget, we've also got another little potbelly stove here that you can burn if you don't want to have the big fire on. So we're going to have just a bit of another quick look through this fabulous living space. We'll look at the bedrooms and then we'll come back through here and we're going to go through and outside into the garden. Absolutely beautiful. Fabulous. So when I mentioned about French provincial feel, this is sort of the other thing, apart from the high ceilings and natural light, that I actually meant was that the walls are rendered and they're painted in a beautiful, soft, warm, tropical white colour. So it just reflects all the natural light. Now, this is the master bedroom. Isn't this just let's just do a 360 degrees because it is glorious beyond belief. Can you imagine waking up in the morning with stunning view out to your left-hand side, if that's where your bed is? But more importantly, right in front, we have, you know, all the doors, as I said, they open and they close, and they've all got brass holders, if you like, so we don't have any slamming doors, nothing worse than when you get that breeze come through. So we've got built-in robes here, we've got built-in robes here, we have plenty of space in this cupboard here, but check out this ensuite. Oh, can you tell that I'm excited? Again, we go out into the garden, doors open and close again, you can see this, let's have a look here. But this is brilliant. You're waking up in the morning and you are in a resort, an absolute first class 25 star hotel resort. Plenty of space. Look at this, plenty of space. And of course, you've got your separate toilet and your his and hers double vanity. This feeds the soul. Love that. Love the walls. Love this. Love the silver. Love the colours. It is just, it's calmness, absolute, unbelievably grounded calmness. So I'm not going to show you through all the other bedrooms. We can have a quick look here next. In fact, we will have a quick look here. So this is one of the other rooms. Oops, in you come. Again, just beautiful. Big double sliding doors here. You can see in there, that's just plenty of storage, plenty of space. But again, you're waking up in the morning and you're looking out too. Let's have a look out here. Just paradise, sparkly sun coming through the trees, and you really are in your own little world. And You can feel that little breeze coming through. So on the other side, go have a look at the bathroom. There's another gorgeous little bedroom and of course the laundry. And then we're gonna head back into the living room and we're gonna go for an explore outside. Help myself, I just love chatting to you. This is the other bedroom and the natural light, the soft light, and again the calmness, and I just love these extra features that, you know, you're looking again out into the garden from the bed. It is just fabulous. So now go have a quick look at the laundry. We've got plenty of undercover. Again, I keep going on about natural light. You'll notice that we don't have any lights on here, just so that you can get a feel, and feels really important for what it's like just as you were living here. So we've come down the hallway to the laundry. This is where you would hang up your washing, as it were. Big undercover, plenty of space, so that, you know, again in the wet tropics, you really don't have to worry about your clothes drying. Fabulous little surprise back there. We'll do that when we do the garden. And then we've got, again, another great big workshed area. Now, one of the things that you'll see in here is solar batteries, and we will talk about that, not quite at this point in time, but I just wanted to show you how massive, and I mean massive, the system is. But again, concrete floor, we've got block on the walls, so you have got plenty of space to do any of your little projects. Plenty of space. And this is brilliant. Now, this could be another, it could be another bedroom, it could be anything you want it to be, but it is set up and used as a studio. Plenty of cupboards. I keep going on about cupboard space because it's really important. We've got huge cupboard space at the end, but this is just a great space, an absolutely brilliant space. And again, for the 19th time, natural light. This really is beautiful. And of course, we've got gorgeous gorgeous doors. But get a feel for how open this whole area is. You know, when we came in the gate, we stood at the entrance and we went in and we walked through the living area. It is spacious and you have that, again, feeling of calm. So let's go up there, let's check out the office, and then we'll go out into the garden. Is where you would quite possibly write your new novel, or if you are working from home, you could start your big entrepreneurial empire, because it is, again, it's just a lovely light space and there's plenty of room. We've got plenty of built-ins. These all come with the property. So you've got places for your files. This is a beautiful desk. Again, I think that is silky oak. And you know, you've got your views out to the garden. Now, two doors in this office area. One is where we came at the master bedroom, and we seen that there was another door, so you can come in from that part of the deck, or you can come in through the front deck as well. So everything is open, everything is walkable, everything is interchangeable. So excitement plus, we're gonna go back through the house and we're gonna head outside. Thank you. I'm looking for one of those little luxury items called the remote control. Now, what on earth is that for, says everyone? Well, I'm just about to show you. But we mentioned way at the beginning about all these doors opening up. This all opens. So you're going to have outside, inside coming in, or you can close it up for a snuggly feel, you know, as I said, in the winter time. But this is, it's beyond beautiful. It seriously is beyond beautiful. And of course, we've got rosewood doors. Now, I don't know if you can see from here, great big natural steps that you can walk up to, and you can walk up around the other side of the garden. But before we do that, again, this all opens up. Let's open up, open up, open up. We are going to have a look at this just, ta-da! Beautiful swimming pool. Now, you're saying, oh, it's a swimming pool. No, it's not just a swimming pool. Come around this way so you can actually have a look at what's up here. And again, we've got the solar panels, which we will talk about. You can see them from here. You can see the chimney. And then again, just as orientation, this is where the office comes out. And then we've got the master bedroom in the corner. And then we have that other beautiful little bedroom just there. So come on in. This remote will actually create the most lifestyle luxury. And I use the word lifestyle luxury because that is lifestyle luxury. Now, not only is that lifestyle luxury, for the 14th time, it is heated and you can use it all year round. And the system is called the bioniser system. So it is as close to natural drinking water that you could ever imagine. I very rarely talk about dollars on our little videos here, but this, just to put the quality and the whole property into perspective, approximately $75,000 to $80,000. Wow. And this is yours for the taking, and you heard me right, $75,000 to $80,000 for the whole system, bioniser, heated all year round, and of course those fabulous spa jets that you could just sit in under, you know, your canopy any time of year and just enjoy this amazing lifestyle. And I have to say, I was here the other day when we had some rain, and that rainforest backdrop all the way around your property was simply breathtaking. The mist was coming down and it was raining, and it was just, wow, you know, if this was the last property on air, I would want it to be mine. It really was just so special. So just breathe this in, have a bit of a look around, and then we're going to head over and look at that other little special spot. Just the most unbelievable yumminess. Now, just so that we can see these doors open again, all these gorgeous little plants, and of course the, you know, these steps, they stone steps, they're actually, I think they're probably a combination of sandstone and, you know, I'm not sure what other stones, but they add so much character to the garden. But we did talk about self-sustainability, so now we are going to talk about all that lovely, important stuff. Whoops, before we do, a little whence upon. In here, we have, if you have birds or maybe little cats or something that you just want to keep in a little netted area, we've got plenty of space in there, keeps everything nice and safe. And again, from an orientation, this is where we came out the side bit for the laundry, and this was the hanging up laundry space. So, self-sustainability. This is a brilliant gated part of the garden where you can grow all of your food. So we've got fenced area, a little storage area, fenced area, and of course that's the house and the pool. But if we just check out all the way up here, you can see all the fencing for the privacy. We have a germination or a growing area just up here, and you get there via those fabulous steps. So if we were to go up the steps, you can see it's a nice easy walk up into here. Now this gate, with Kuranda Springs, this common property in the Kuranda Springs community, if you like, and you have access to orchards, open space, and of course it is a creek right down the very bottom, so everyone can share that. So that is just another access up into a big open grassed area. But look at this, this is just unbelievable. Everything you could grow, and of course little garden shed just here. But self-sustainability costs sometimes money to set up. It costs time and effort and energy. So the batteries that we've seen in the work shed, oh my goodness, this is a solar system on steroids. Not only do we have solar hot water, separate system, you'll have seen that's the solar hot water up here. You will have seen all the solar panels pretty much everywhere we looked round about the house. So we have approximately 24 panels at 285 watts and about another 16 panels at approximately 300 watts. So if you do the maths on that, that's almost 12,000 or 12 kilowatt system. Massive beyond belief. And again, I'm going to put a dollar value in here because it is unbelievable. More than $44,000. $75,000 for the pool, more than $44,000 invested in solar technology, very top-notch solar technology. So you can run your heated pool all year round. You can put air conditioners on and run them all year round. And of course, those batteries means that you're not relying on any ergon services. I mean, how fantastic is that? So the bones are all here, the systems are all here for you to develop or grow or enhance that ultimate tropical gorgeous lifestyle. So let's just take a bit of a quick breath in, we're gonna have a bit of a quick wander around again, and then we're gonna do a wrap up. How good was that view all the way around? And this is actually a bit like, I know we spoke about these before, but it's a bit like a country park. You know, you've got the shade and the stone and the moss, and it just, oh, it looks unbelievable. So we are going to do a little bit of a wrap up, but I would love for us to do it here because this is the heart of the house. This is the heart of the house. The main bedroom's the heart of the house. The swimming pool's the heart of the house. But it's very unusual to actually find a place that is so bright and, as I said, open and spacious. So why would you buy this place? Why would you buy this lifestyle property on steroids? Oh my goodness. Breathe. It's the excitement. It's perfect. It caters for, I think, every family, every taste. It is calm, and as I said, it's very quiet, it's private, and we have got all the elements that you would ever want in luxury, lifestyle, and of course, self-sustainability. And it's just a joy to be here. We're close to Kuranda. We have fabulous, fabulous, fabulous appliances and the most beautiful environment. So give me a call, Angela Martin, 0403-788-187. Visit the website, AngelaMartin.tv. I look forward to chatting with you shortly.